You can sell your soul to your job that you're doing right now that you potentially hate, or you can... Yeah, it's crazy. It's crazy. These women kick butt that I know. So my little... It's a big circle. Actually, I have a big circle of women that I know in this business, and... I sold my soul for a bologna sandwich. Sorry, I'm just reading comments, guys. Yeah, unfortunately people stay the hot. Hospital stole my soul. Exactly. Exactly. And it wasn't the job. It's not the job that steals your soul in the hospital. It's administration. You got to get on social media. I want out of the corporate world. Yeah. You start taking pictures of yourself, really. You start taking pictures of yourself, becoming confident in your own skin. Because you know what you put out there, that's what they say. Once you put it out there on the internet, it's always there, whatever. You'll forget about me eventually. Trust me, I'll just be another, another. Anyways, so. Thank you, smart film. Yeah, it's not easy to go about, you know, what you want to do without the criticism of others, but that is something that I feel like in my life, I've always not been a very big person that, thank you for the gift, deals with drama. Like, I don't stir up the drama. I'm not one of those women. I don't care about what you're doing over there or over there. If you want to live your life and, you know, do that. Listen, I've dealt in my own personal family with people with addiction problems, you know, who are in the legal system. Like, I'm not doing anything illegal, but guess what? Those are still my family members. I was still like, yeah, but anyways, it's tough. It's so tough. Do the comments in here. I am addicted to social media. Do the comments in here about him? I don't know what that meant, Ashley. She is my TikTok soul sister. You're so sweet. Haters will hate only when you are successful, of course. Listen, everybody has something. All right, guys, let me just clean up house a little bit because we have 2.6K in here and I really just need positivity, guys. If you're gonna say something negative, you may get it off of your chest. Please, you know, I'm, it's not gonna bother me. I am married, guys. Yep, a lot of you are curious about that. My husband is extremely supportive of me being on social media and doing adult content. All right. So be nice or get booted. You think you're creative with your comments, but you're not. let's see. Thank you. Hubby is great. Thank you, Jamie. Oh, do the comments annoy my husband? Heck no. Heck no. We are so used to, like, it's always the same comments. It really is. There's nothing new that comes to the table. You attack me, you know, for being on a kids app. You say I'm attention seeking, I'm desperate. it's all the same things. So it doesn't bother either of us. These are choices that we are making, you know, currently. Things change, like, whenever we want them to. But for right now, this is what's making us happy. Yeah, if you're living your best life, the negative comments mean nothing. That's true. It is true. You just don't care about, you know, those that don't interact with you on a daily basis about their opinions. Yeah, sometimes I entertain the negativity because it's a little fun, but most of the time I'm just let it run right off of me. Everything's linked up in Instagram, guys. So if you're looking for now, so my experience, I have a bachelor's of science in nursing. I am an RN. I still have a license, an active license, and I have 20 years of nursing experience, most of those being in cardiac and cath lab. But yeah, I was doing adult work and nursing for 2 years straight together simultaneously. Finally got to a point where I had to make that decision, and yeah, I chose to leave the hospital because they weren't gonna keep my pay the same for cutting my hours down and taking away my benefits. The administration was trying to, yeah, have me take a pay cut, and I was not okay with that. So that's why I'm solely an adult content creator now. Please keep it positive, guys. I am trying to read all about you, you know. I am a Pisces, good guess. Make your money, sis, thank you. Yeah, the hospital's trying to give me a pay cut for doing the same exact job. So it's really sad, and that's why I didn't leave the job, because of the job. I left it to take a stand against administration and big corporations that are trying to, you know, talking about, you know, me or things or giving you guys some knowledge.